The six wound-up debt scheme of Franklin Templeton Mutual Fund have received rupees 3,275 crores from maturities, prepayment, and coupon payments since shutdown in April. Rupees 1,252.44 crores that Vodafone Idea Limited repaid last week. Retail inflation based on consumer price stood at 6.09%. The last recorded CPI number came in March at 5.84%. Food inflation in June escalated by 7.87% according to the Consumer Price Index data.
HDFC Limited mortgage lender said on Monday that it intend to raise up to 45,000 through the sale of debt securities. The Board of Directors of HDFC Limited will meet on July 30 to declare the quarterly result. Board of Directors of the company will propose the issue of exchangeable guaranteed bond not convertible into tranches adding 45 billion rupees in a private placement.